Welcome to Shrachi.
In this video, we will see the attachment of a razor for a Shrachi power weeder. This is a Shrachi razor. It is used to make furrows. This is the nose of the razor. And these are the sides. To attach the razor, we need to remove the drag bar. To remove the drag bar, first we remove the pin and the clip. The nose of the razor should be facing forward. Raise the power weeder front support. Then raise the rear part of the power weeder. Attach the razor as shown. Adjust the height according to your requirement and then join it with a pin and a clip. The sides of the razor can be adjusted. Loosen the side nuts and then loosen the center nut. Then adjust the razor as per requirement. Then tighten the center nut. And then tighten the side nuts. This is the attachment of the razor.